the Eurofighter carrier in Panathinaikos, the dunk, the winner's dunk versus the rival opponent.
Well, I think if they can try it, it would now be better than and it was in reality. I'm really happy for our team because we fight until the end, we never give up, and we're playing a great team. Of course, we have many problems before we win, with our fans, many things, but we will stay alive until the end. And we get the win, because it was very, very difficult, but I'm very happy for all my team that we fight and we score.
I can assure you that you will be in the heart of one of my close fans forever, just to fun the game.
The season just started now, of course, the game today, we have to keep playing because we didn't get our chance or nothing. It was a very important game, like I said before, but the season starts right now. We need all the fans here and I'm waiting for see them here. And I hope we can succeed together.
Stefan, what were your thoughts when Diamantidis gave you the ball the last time?
Well, I just only remember the face of Diamantidis looking at me and passing the ball, and I was running directly. I didn't see the arena, I see some official reds coming next to me, but I didn't see anything. I just tried to run, jump, and put the ball because I knew there was like a second in the clock, so I think it was a little bit like this.
Tonight you got to feel the spirit of Panathinaikos, the spirit of the Champions
League. I think all the players come here and we said we know that how is the character of Panathinaikos, how important, how really important the game against Panathinaikos. We understand this, and like I said before, I think we are fighters. Because if I could tell you, you know, if you know many people believe in us. I'm very proud of my team because even many adventures in knowing our side, we keep fighting until the end and we get the result.
Thank you so much.